the list. New at 6, a bill that could improve federal disaster assistance programs passes the U.S. House. North Carolina State Congressman Mark Meadows and David Rouser sponsored the Post-Disaster Assistance Online Accountability Act. It seeks to establish a central location for federal agencies to publish information on how money for disaster recovery is being used. That information will then be made available to the public. Congressman Rouser says this legislation is necessary after Hurricanes Matthew and Florence, since little recovery money has been spent.
More transparency means more accountability, and making this disaster funding data available online to the public will help ensure that these dollars that Congress has appropriated are being spent in a timely and effective manner.
Rouser went on to say that the bill would help make sure communities are getting the most out of every dollar from Congress. The bill will now head to the U.S. Senate.
Many of your neighbors.